figured out yet? In a tunnel by wolves. You have to teach me some technique, any technique, to make myself smaller.
Smaller? Oh, you're a panda. Small isn't in your nature.
Please, master, there has to be something you can teach me.
Actually, there is one thing I know that might work. A very rare technique called the kungfu curl.
Kungfu curl? What does that have to do with being small?
That's what you will learn. Of spinning one's body, so neither air nor earth can control it.
Oh, okay. What does that mean?
Maybe it's best for me to show you.
Whoa! Amazing! Like a kung fu cannonball.
That's a good way to think of it. Now, you try.
Was awesome!
Yes, it is also useful against crowds of enemies because they cannot stop it.
Thank you, Master Shifu. Good time to try this out. You're about to get the kung fu curl. Kung fu curl. Thank you. time, maybe I won't announce that I'm coming. Almost there! Or not!
Friends with cool kungfu moves score, right?
Watch this.
Thank you. doing? We ought to stop them.
Hey, fellas.
Hit me. I dare you. Go on.
Hey, fellas. I dare you.
Yeah, he dares you. Scared.
gate? It's totally okay. We're here to help.